So guys, I have a little story. For the semifinals, I accidentally went on the wrong bus to the wrong venue. Not even sure. Well, I had music in my ears and I wasn't hearing anything the people loading the bus were saying. But I saw the sign at the top at that bus stand saying athletics track. So I just went on, not even thinking about it. And I was in my phone listening to music. By the time I looked up, I realized, no, this bus is going the wrong way. I'm not familiar with any of this surrounding. Anyways, I reached the venue, and it's one of them aquatic places where some kind of rowing or something like that. Wasn't sure. But anyways, they were telling me that I have to come back to the village and then take another bus back to the stadium. And if I had done that, I wouldn't get there in time to even warm up. I had to find another way. I was trying to get one of the cars, the grand cars for the games, to take me. But you know, these people are very strict and adhering to the rules. And, you know, I would have to book the car for me beforehand to be able to get it to leave. But I saw this volunteer. And I had to beg, because of course she's not allowed to do much. And she actually gave me some money to take one of the taxis that affiliated with the whole games. And that's how I was able to get to the warm-up track at the stadium and with enough time to warm up to compete. And that's just awesome. So I'm gonna find her this morning and show her my gold medal that I was able to get because she helped. So I think that's a nice gesture. I'm on the bus now to the Sea Forest Waterway, where I will find the Good Samaritan that helped me the day before yesterday, to get to the stadium for my semifinals. So I made it up to the waterway and I already found her. Arigato. I'm gonna talk to her. I'm sure she doesn't realize that I'm here and I'm standing right next to her. Sienna, you remember me?
Oh, you come. Hi, your camera ready?
Yes,
thank
I
you.
Am back to repay you. I'm showing you something. You were instrumental in me getting to the finals that day. Yes, I won. That's just because you helped me.
Thank you.
To get to the stadium. Yes, so I took a shirt for you as well.
Thank you.
I hope it fits.
Really?
It's extra small. Yes.
Thank you.
And I took back your money.
Well, thank you. Sorry. Wow.
So guys, I have a little story. For the semifinals, I actually